The energy dissipation and entropy production by self-propelled microswimmers differ significantly from passive particles pulled by external forces, and a general theorem has been derived that provides an exact lower bound on the total, external, and internal dissipation by a microswimmer.
This article was authored by Abdallah Daddi-Moussa-Ider, Ramin Golestanian, and Andrej Vilfan.